Oh, it's Christmas time. There's always a lot of burglaries around the holidays. So we're just checking the neighborhood to see if everyone's taking the proper precautions. That's
about as well as anybody can do these days, right?
It's last summer and both of his kids are still going to school here.